Well, thank you for tuning in to Black Man's Kitchen. Yes, I did say Black Man's Kitchen. But it's these neck bones, and I'm going to just show you. I'm going to dress this plate up real quick. Stay with me. Look at here. I got two spoons in there. One spoon is so when you want no juice, you can use this spoon. This spoon right here is for when you want some juice. All right. I don't need no more juice right now. I'm going to grab another neck bone. They're so tender. I'm trying. Get another neck bone. All right. Oh yeah, look at that. Ooh. Clean that up. Yeah. Look. I ain't gonna even show you that right now. What you want with that? Some cornbread? Want some cornbread and a muffin? Okay. Let me get cornbread and a muffin. My God. Look at that honey. Honey buttered muffin. Look at this. And also I have this baked potato. Check this out. I need some sour cream and cheese. Don't worry about it. It's already on there. Stick a fork in it. You open that up. Look at the sour cream and the cheese in there. Wow. Close it back up. Stick a fork in it. Dress it up a little bit. There you go. Black Man's Kitchen.